Got any people watching?
partner? Who are you? You ain't taking nothing off me.
Thank you. Thank you. You're a brave girl.
Yep.
She deserved it. And truth be told, I never liked her anyway.
Let's hope for a better day.
She betrayed us.
Don't know that.
She told us.
This stew is decidedly lacking on decent meat, Mr. Morgan.
Who knows what she did or didn't do? She had to go. It's bad, but...
Dilly, I do believe you got a cold heart.
Now, you know that ain't true.
Of course it ain't, but I'm scared.
Me too.
Actually, I'll come back to you later, okay? This camp could do with a few improvements. Why don't you take a look at my ideas? Thank you, Mr. Pearson. Really use some more meat, Mr. Morgan.
Sorry, got nothing for you right now.
Oh, hell.
Why are these two still here?
Old pals of Micah's.
They're getting real comfortable.
We need guns for what's coming. Cleet and Joe know how to fight. It's lucky I bumped into them.
What is going on, Dutch? What is happening to us? What's happening to you?
You show him some respect.
Excuse me?
Mr. Vanderlyn! Mr. Morgan! Charles! They try to kill my people for oil! For oil! Today we ride once more! Ride with me! Ride with us! Ride with us against the factory!
I love your courage, son! It is a thing of great beauty!
Stop! Everyone, stop! My son! My last son! Don't! When I was your age, I fought. I saw death. I have killed. The men I knew were slain. My firstborn, your brother, had his head smashed by a drunken soldier. My wife had her throat slit. I made peace. I knew not to trust, yet I had no choice. Maybe you were right. Maybe the slow death is worse than the fast one. Maybe none of these men are good. Maybe a world in which they came to us is a world that we cannot endure. But endure we must.
Father, you are tired.
Do not die for pride, my son. We have suffered too much in this trick. The earth, the water, they have no pride. They endure. And we must endure. My only boy, my precious boy, do not mistake my strength for weakness. As your chief, I implore you.
Your words mean nothing to me, Father.
Don't.
Run with me! Ah!
Stop. Please, stop. Please. Mr. Morgan, after you helped me after we spoke, this is just a trap. My son, my people, will all die.
You help this fellow, Arthur?
Please.
What of it?
What else you been doing behind Dutch's back?
What?
The wars are over. We have lost. These young men will be annihilated. Please.
I'll see what I can do, Charles. Who else will come with me?
Oh, I'll ride, Arthur. Who knows what other secrets I'll learn about. Who else?
I will.
And me. Me too.
Locke. And me. I guess.
All right. Let's ride out.
Come on!
They all need help.
Quick, somebody help him.
No, go. Please hurry. Help me.
Come on!
Gotta help these men.
Can anyone see eagle flies?
There. Going across the walkway.
Got what you wanted, Dutch.
You coming, Arthur?
I'm gonna try and save him. This fight is unwinnable. You go and distract them and let me get to him.
Have it your way. The rest of you, ride with me. Let's meet up at the factory. Let's ride! Yeah!
Go with him. Try and help there. I'm better off alone.
We're riding with you.
Come on, then.
Thank you.
on.
Let's go, quick!
Any men we see, we must save them.
Let's find the others. We need to get to the factory building.
You got what you wanted.
You bastard! Let's find the others. We need to get to the factory building.
Where's Colonel Fager? Send him out.
Call yourself a doctor.
I'm an artist. Get all these sons of bitches.
Gun these traitors.
Push up.
Thank you.
find the others. We need to get them. Victory Mountain.
You got what you want.
Bunch of goddamn cowards.
Bunch of cowards. Get over, sons of bitches.
Thank you.
So good of you to join us. Hello, son.
Hey.
Saved your life.
He did.
Hey, you're quite the hero, Arthur, ain't you?
Just a regular good guy. Same as always.
What is it with you, Arthur? What is it?
I don't get you. I don't get you no more.
Oh, the doubting. The doubting. Come on! Get him out of here! All of you! Come on. Let's go finish things.
Finish what?
Oh, the doubts. You know why I wanted them to attack this place?
I have no idea.
Javier, you get them and you go.
Until I find all my men. I'm not leaving.
As you wish. Rest of you, get out of here.
I'm staying with you.
We're getting our ticket out of here. We need to find the office.
It's upstairs on the other side. I broke in here before to get those papers for Eagle Flies.
That's better, Arthur. A little help.
Come on, son. What are we looking for?
Money. Fool. The money. There's state bonds here. Lots of them. I thought you were paying attention. Old Cornwall had a deal with the state. He was being paid to develop the region against the federal government's wishes, as they didn't want problems with the Indians. Anyway.
So we get it, and we're done? We're almost free?
Yes. If we're right. We've had tough times. The toughest of times. But come on. Don't doubt me no more. Just get this finished. Come on. Search the place. They gotta be here somewhere.
I know. I've been here before.
Check that cupboard by the door. I got him. This is it. It's state bonds.
How much?
It's a few $1,000 worth. Maybe more. Oh, we are nearly there. Arthur, we're nearly there. Mr. Morgan, let's go home. Let's get out of here, Arthur.
Shoot him! Find him! Now!
Come on, Arthur! We have got to get out of here!
Kill all these crazy bitches!
Excuse me, Arthur.
Oh.
Yes, sir! Hey, Liam! Come on, Arthur!
silly fool! Come on!
You saved my life more than once. To give mine for yours, it's as it should be.
Come on!
We need to go.
You ran away.
Oh, I did no such thing. Don't be a fool. They could be back here any minute. We did it, gentlemen. Well, we got some money. And with the train job... Well, we got a whole lot of money. Come on. Everything is coming together. Exactly as I planned.
I've got to take the boy to his father.
As you wish. Usually is nowadays.
Sure.
Come on. We got to get back to camp and prepare. Let's ride.
I'll be back when I can.
I'll stay with you.
And me, of course.
And so will I.
No, get out of here. Please. This ain't gonna be nothing nice.
Be safe, Arthur.
All right, come on. Let's get him to Wapiti as fast as we can. Hold on, my friend.
Our men. We must go back for the bodies.
We will. Save your strength.
My friend, I'm sorry. About this. About all of this.
You have nothing to be sorry for.
You know, Dutch. Duchess. I guess my thinking is he used you. He wasn't trying to help anyone but himself and his own crazy principles.
We're grown men. Nobody made us do anything.
Maybe I'm talking for my people as much as for yours. We saw he turned crazy and we couldn't believe it and we followed him anyway. Things should never have gone this far.
You seen the situation on the reservation? Better to die. Sick and weak.
Maybe, but you... Your people deserve... Better. You okay, Charles?
Not really. All this death, and for what? Just so we can have enough money to be able to run away from what we've done?
There used to be some reason to. Lines that couldn't be crossed. We even helped some folk. Those lines have been gone for some time now.
The time has come for us to draw our own lines, Arthur. Decide where we go from here.
I swear, back there, Dutch just stood and watched. If it wasn't for Eagle Flies, I'd be...
I know. I feel like he's descended into the kind of man he told us never to be.
Maybe. He's just become more who he really is. I don't know anymore. I just feel like a fool.
That money, those bonds, whatever it is, I don't want a cent. There's too much blood on it.
Let's just get this boy to his father. Your friend here, my friend, he's a brave man.
Fearless. Always has been. This won't be in vain. We will try to round up more men from the north, wherever we can. Many are ready to fight.
No, this is over for all of us.
Peta!
Yes.
Peta!
It's okay, brother. Save your breath. We're not too far.
Whoa!
Bring him to me.
My son.
What are they gonna do now? They must move. And fast. I'll stay and help them.
Yeah, I'll stay too.
No, my friend. You have others who need you. Good people. I'm sorry, but we must pack and move.
Hilfe brauchten. Und jetzt können wir sie nicht retten. Aber...